energy. It's nice.
Should have taken this.
I've had that in England before.
A milkshake.
Yes, an Oreo milkshake. They have it in KFC, you know.
Right.
So nice. So Boris, how are you enjoying your first Oreo milkshake?
Well, it's good.
It is good.
That's what I
think. But you can't finish it.
Should have got that chocolate.
You should have got what?
Should have gotten that chocolate because I can't finish this.
Get a spoon and ask. Because you can't. Yeah, we're not leaving until you finish it. Anyway, so I'm currently here at Cafe Java's with my cousin. And literally, before I walked through the door, some woman was like, "Oh, you look like the girl from Wakanda."
Pardon, some girl just came right now.
You're lying.
When you're in the toilet.
You're lying.
Some girl came and...
Stop.
Hold up, you guy. Are you with the girl of Wakanda? I was like,
no. No, he did not say that.
He did.
Who was it? Is he still here?
Yeah, probably. Yeah, that's what he came and said.
Also, that's two people in the space of an hour who think I look like her. I'm not Letitia Wright.
There's this guy, the waiter, when he had gone to the bathroom.
Yeah.
He actually came over, and when he did, I was even wondering, we've already paid the bill, so what do you want? So the guy comes to me. You guy, are you seated with that girl from Wakanda?
Stop.
And I'm like, which girl? It's like the girl, she's also in Infinity Wars, which I didn't know and I didn't realize up till now. When the guy tells me, you guy, you don't know who you're with? I'm like, no, I know I'm with my cousin. So the guy's like, anyway. So I told him, anyway, don't worry, you don't have a celebrity in Cafe Java's, so no need to worry, because she's not the one, she's a lookalike.
Thank you. It's not even a lookalike, I don't look like her.
You do look like her.
All right then. That's the second person as well, by the way. The waitress, as soon as I walked in, was like, you're the girl from Wakanda. And I'm like, I wish, but no, it's not me. Oh, she's coming around with cake. Should we have some cake?
Yeah, thank you.
Thank you so much. So there's this lady who's just had a birthday. I think it's like a birthday dinner. And we saw them singing happy birthday to her and stuff, so we were just like clapping and stuff. Then she comes around and gives us her cake. Like, she's just going around the whole restaurant. No joke. I love Uganda.
Noticed in Uganda you have to be both careful and I don't know what you called it last time, but this in Uganda everyone is taught how to drive defensively.
Correct. You know your vehicle steers this way, like you didn't want to tell me that.
No, I know how to drive my vehicle. I didn't really,
like, I have to keep pulling it this side.
Watch the border.
I know, I'm not going past it,
but he may stop. Either you go close to the white line and pass him, but like I said, slowly. This is the lorry may enter, so.
But where am I going?
That side. You could put on your indicator.
Which side?
This side.
All the way, yeah.
Watch your side mirrors. Hope there's nothing that side.
Can you turn this off, please?
Just keep it in one place, then it will be in one place. But if you keep doing that, well.
Look at the way you're...
We took it to the mechanic, he spoiled. I don't know. She's actually driving. But she's driving really fast.
This my is not, you drive faster than this, Boris.
Because I'm used, Sydney, I know.
Yeah, but you're acting as if I don't know how to drive. I know how to drive.
No, Sydney, get this.
Okay.
You've never driven in Uganda, have you now?
Never.
You know Uganda, there are no stop signs. Me, I know when to stop. Now, for example, I know that there's something ahead, I'll start stopping.
Yeah, I'll start stopping as well.
Fine.